guys. Like, it's very good to see my friends because although we are here, right, we were so busy with our work, whatever. So this is like make a gathering for us. Yeah, and then it's very nice to see them. That times we play games with other friends, my international friends. Oh, I miss them a lot.
It was really fun. It's so long that I haven't seen some of my classmates. Like, it's been 4 years, so it's really a fun event.
It was a nice evening. We can meet up with our old friends, and we had a good conversation, and we can share our contacts and experience. We miss most of the PSP campus because most of our memories were in the PSP, started from the PSP.
Our family is a quite conservative family, so it's very rare for a girl to go and study. So I'm the first one, and I was just 17 when I first reached Singapore, so there's a lot of difficulty staying apart from parents, but I have gained a lot by doing so. I also joined a lot of student activities. I gained a lot of experience. I learned how to be independent, and I get more mature, I guess.
I want you guys to go out of your comfort zone and learn more and be proactive.
You guys should study hard, but don't study hard too much. You have to give some time to play hard as well. Singapore has a lot of fun to do, right? So enjoy when you are in Singapore.